One of the things that Dr. Bahati has asked, and actually Dr. Omari, is to make sure there is drugs. Availability of what? There is no time that you will come to this center that you will find there is no drugs. Because again, it's an expensive treatment. We need to make sure that all those drugs, they are available.
Yes.
So, and I believe in this lady, Dr. Bahati, is one of the best doctors we have.
Yes.
Of course, and again, Dr. Omari. Omari is in charge of, again, even the construction of the new cancer center of 3 billion. Therefore, these are capable doctors.
Yes.
And we're going to make sure this place becomes better.
Amen.
The assurance that one I want to make to you is that I'll make sure drugs are there. Again, we are promised by probably next month, by the end of next month, we'll be having chemo chairs. When I came in, she insisted that she's not going to handle cancer issues until I fix the safety ward
cabinet.
And I did. Now she's comfortable, treating you people. Number two, allow me to say this. You as warriors, you know, all these kinds of things, they are related to our lifestyle. We can only handle close to 2,000. I'm surprised that I saw one of the data information I got. We have cases close to 28,000. Kwa hivyo tutaangalia vile vya kutengeneza. Na nyinyi mjue vile vya kukula. Na nyinyi kama survivors na mmesema warriors, lazima mkuu our good ambassadors.
Yes.
Actually, make sure even in matangas functions as a concern. Where's mama? There is nothing.
Yes.
Wacha tuokoe maisha ingine kule.
Yes.
You know, we've been believing kwamba breast cancer ni wanawake peke yake. Is a man, isn't it?
Yeah.
He's a man and he's a survivor from it.
Mm-hmm.
Ndiyo naambianga hata wanaume shika titi lako even if they are not very active. Sindio?
Yeah.
Kwa hivyo, let us leave it there. Nimeona hapa kuna kitu.